start finding ways to cope with, you know, whatever you're dealing with, whether it's heartbreak or just mental issues you got going on. This is my way to say what my brain is thinking the most without feeling sorry for making people listen to it. And I think that's what makes art so important. You can let feelings go that you can't let go in any other way. I think that's what this project represents.
Song that I wrote about her, and I'm coming close to just